Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
What was that? Kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, slick. It's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. She looks like she has something to say.
The results of the test, Stan. Thanks, Stan. Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Was there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. Never mind. Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Risen from the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady. Thank you.
You got the jitters. You on drugs?
No. It's not what you think. It's hard to explain.
Well, then don't explain. Save it. But I gotta tell you, I ain't got no dope and I want nothing to do with that shit. You got it?
I don't do drugs. Okay, that's the truth.
We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
You coming? We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
I'm so cold.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know. Depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave. Did he? He shut up.
Serves him right.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. That's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
Don't go too far. It hurts.
When did this town get so run down?
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it! No bums in here.
Please. Please, it's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops!
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.